your hair is mid, watch this video. Go to your mom's bathroom and get her flattening iron. Curl your hair up in the front, and then you can see what it would look like if you got a perm. If you like it, do it. If not, don't. If you really want to, you can just keep using the flattening iron. That's what, like, all these TikTokers do. They just don't admit it.